Hello and welcome to Circus Baby's Pizza World. You are in establishment number one. I am AVOS, short for Advanced Voice Over System. I will be your personal guide for the week. To get started with your training, please activate your camera system. Using the camera system, you will be able to keep watch over the entire establishment. Your job, essentially, is to watch the cameras and make sure everything remains in a sense of order. We wouldn't want anything to ruin our approaching grand opening, would we? While still on the topic of the camera system, it is worth mentioning you also have the responsibility of keeping the generator running throughout your shift. So long as the generator efficiency is above 0%, the lights and other systems will remain operational. To keep the generator running, refuel it using the button located in the upper left quadrant of the monitor. At the end of each night, you will report what happened during your shift via the AVOS terminal. If you see anything on camera that seems out of place, be sure to mention it in your end of shift report. Falsified reports will have consequences. This concludes the end of your training shift. Please leave the establishment immediately. You'll work your first full shift tomorrow. Hello and welcome back to Circus Baby's Pizza World. You are about to begin your first full shift as a member of our team. Today we will be covering the doors. You can use these to protect yourself from any harm coming your way. However, these doors are magnetically sealed using electromagnets. This essentially means they use a lot of power to keep sealed. So use them sparingly in order to avoid a power outage. And, if you haven't noticed yet, there is a vent maintenance entrance located directly above your work area. While you'll have no need to use the entrance, it might become necessary for you to manually hold the hatch shut if anything were to get inside the vents. This concludes the end of your training. I'll be on standby through all future shifts. Goodbye.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so that's the end for today. I am not doing Night Photo once forever. I know I'm gonna die there, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't want to do